Boston's Olympic bid may be over.
But a new report reveals just how much it would have cost taxpayers. Did the city just dodge a $1 billion bill?
It's a throwback and a throwdown. A local man taking on the NFL commish.
He nails it. Meet the amazing young singer who had Fenway on its feet last night.
WBZ News at 5 is next.